Difference between buoyancy and upthrust. Definition: buoyancy is an ability of a liquid or an object. Upthrust is the force. Buoyancy is the ability of an object to float in a given fluid. Upthrust is the upward force exerted by a fluid on an object partially or fully immersed in the fluid. Main factor: the density of the fluid is the main factor that affects the buoyancy. The weight of the object is the main factor that affects the upthrust.